I've been in this field for over 40 years, and when I first got into it, the majority of children with these diseases died. It was the unusual child who ended up being saved, and long-term survivorship was rare. I think if one takes a look at the overall funds available for research for pediatric cancer in general, they have been going down over the years. Pediatric cancer doesn't get the same amount of attention and the same amount of funding that many adult cancers get. There enter Northwestern Mutual, enter Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation, both partnering in a wonderful partnership that is providing a very significant amount of funding for researchers who need it. What's really wonderful about Northwestern Mutual is that there are so few companies and corporations out there that think about the community that they're part of and that will do something like take on a cause. Well, we don't want to grow it as a field. What we want to do is put ourselves out of business. That's what this is all about. And nothing would make me happier if tomorrow we didn't see pediatric cancer anymore.